Hello, everyone. It's Agent here in the Darkest Dungeon. It's been many, many in-game weeks, and I'm still struggling to get through the second level of the titular Darkest Dungeon. And I am making an attempt that I am recording for posterity. Warning to viewers, ever since I beat the first level of the Darkest Dungeon, there will be occasional flashing, disturbing imagery. Maybe not quite a jump scare, but it's startling. Even when I'm playing this and expecting it, it's always bugs me. And there's no way to control when or how often it happens, so consider yourself sworn. And that mostly happens with Dockkeeper NPCs like this. Okay, so let me stock up.
Thing has no name, for it needs no language. Nevertheless, those who would submit to its word this will are rewarded in a fashion. The creature's blessings are as repulsive as they are robust. Twisted half-human monstrosities stalk the flesh-ridden halls, protecting their gestating god. Madness made flesh. It crawls steadily upward from the pit, supported by the lattice of cyclopean pillars. Slowly, gently, this is how life is taken.
Give me time to heal up.
advantage. Give them no quarter.
RNG is merciless. But I can buff these characters all I want. If someone hits them too hard, they're just dead. It's really frustrating. This mortality bonus right now.
A singular strike. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. sharpened blade.
I still haven't figured out how Revelation works, why some classes get more damage than others. Probably another thing, I'm sure.
Carefully executed. Powerful blow. fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
It's probably camped now. Use the stress heal.
A moment of respite. A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. Match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Press on and hope I can make it through to the end this time.
Is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Devastating blow.
Destroyed.
Ah.
seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Can't keep going where I have this bad.
Perched at the very precipice of oblivion. flesh, isn't it?
That worked out.
A victory. Perhaps the turning point. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
I think I just make it through the last branch. I need y'all to keep it together, please. Don't you dare ruin this for us.
A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Decisive bubbling. success so clearly in view? Or is it merely a trick of the light? Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. In Radiance, may we find victory.
Or nothing.
Oh, next.
It's only dash.
Unforeseen, unforgiving.
So far. Yeah, you do not belong up here.
Champion falls. Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Suck it, Dacker's Dungeon. Let's go home, team.
Maniacal cultists are quelled for a time, but there can be no celebration. Your progress is measured only in progressive realization and dawning horror. You are in the shadow of the end.
Okay, took me a little less than an hour. Prepare the next group. Those ones are gone. Okay. Would they still help? In the next level? Got their weapon armor fully maxed out. I am using a map and stuff. This game's hard enough as it is. Skin. Win. Maybe more vintage maintenance. Can you chill?
The interminable stone holds are but an antechamber. The creature is vast beyond measure, and must be battled from within. Step over the threshold, and let the terrible truth worm its way into your mind. The Gateless Gate. A maddening aperture to realms beyond human understanding.
Ancestor, what did you get us into?
Lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
This. hidden. It's right there.
A momentary abatement.
That's still working overtime.
A decisive pummeling. The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Surgical precision.
This is how a life is taken. Be wary.
Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Onslaught. Destroy them all. Surges as the enemy crumbles. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. The light, the promise of safety.
I think I'll camp here and check my camping skills.
Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze.
Up.
dizzying blow to body and brain. Momentary abatement.
Yeah, if I did this once, I could do it again. Very slowly.
Hidden. compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Masterfully executed.
Now may have been a mistake.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. A powerful blow! terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Precision and power. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. At least promises success.
Back down we go.
Match is struck. A blazing star is born. In radiance, may we find victory. At the very precipice of oblivion. strike.
This is bullshit.
Driven into the mud.
Yeah, things are looking up.
At last, the twisted heart of the world is laid bare. For sword or supplication.
Almost there. It's getting late for me at the time of this recording. So hopefully we can view this thrilling finale next time. Thanks for watching.